looks like I beat Shiki to it. Anywho, hello everyone. This is Haruka. And I'm doing something a little different. This is Please Hate These Things, the Instagram account dedicated to very stupid things in home design. And I'm going to react to a few of them appropriately. Now then, let's get to reacting. Yes, because I want Jesus all around me when I'm taking a poo. No, seriously, I do not need Jesus Christ himself judging my poo. Like, this is absolutely horrible. No disrespect to any religion out there, but would you want Jesus watching you taking a poo? Okay, several things are wrong here. Not to even mention the second floor of the house is like completely unaligned to the rest of it. And the first account said it best, first time playing The Sims. Purple kitchen. With purple marble floor. Grimace's kitchen. Ha! Appropriate. But still, why is everything purple? I prefer everything in pink, thank you. I hate this. The toilet is in the middle of the room. Not to even mention, there are two urinals behind it. Why would you ever build a house like this? Not to even mention, the main account says it best. Can I interest anyone in taking a dump in the middle of the room with two people peeing behind you? Let a woman poop in peace. Is it that difficult? The light switches are on top of each other. I hate it. I hate it so much. But yet, you could look at this in a different light. I guess you could say the light switches are trying to get to know each other, if you get my meaning. What? No, seriously, what? Where do those stairs lead to? Where do these stairs lead to? It's really annoying me. Where do they lead to? Cannot get over that. Just stairs leading to nothing. Nunny, I don't hate this. Matter of fact, I would want to live in a house like this. Because, you know, queen of the castle and all that. The door. It's slightly above, and it's annoying me. It's very slightly annoying me, because you could easily trip over that on your way in. No, wait, the longer I look at it... Ah! It's annoying me! Get it away! Too many lights! But when is too many enough? Okay, no. No! This is completely unnecessary. It's built into the wall. How do you even do that? It's just... No. Okay. But why? You had every opportunity to do something. To do something. But why this? Why? And according to the main account up there, that's a lot of soap. Okay, what the hell is this?
What the hell is this?
The window to house ratio is too damn high. I'd like to break both of my legs. Say no more. Even your cat is breaking his leg. Don't you dare break your cat's leg. If I find out you broke your cat's leg, I will come to your house and step on you. Okay, what is this? No, seriously. The toilet. It has no lid. There is no toilet paper, and it's so incredibly cramped. Oh, and I think the top comment said it best. Welcome to hell. Okay, but why though? Why is your bathroom set up in a way where you have to squeeze through a gap to get to your toilet? If I need to go to the bathroom, my last concern would be with a gap. This is just wrong on all kinds of levels. Nunny, I don't understand this. The door is in the wall, but there's no staircase. Why? Just why? 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 The door is slightly off-center. And it's annoying me. Oh, I think this comment said it best. Symmetry is overrated. Indeed it is. For whoever made this home. The door! It's off-center! It doesn't even reach the... Arr! That is annoying! Stop! Stop with the asymmetricalness! Just stop! Okay, now this one just doesn't make any sense. The toilet is on the stairs. I feel like that this would be something an eccentric uncle would make. Hey, sport! You feel like helping Uncle Jimmy make a toilet on the stairs? I apologize for sounding like that, but that just came to me for no particular reason. Oh, and also, where would you even put the toilet paper roll? Oh, Cocker above, I don't even want to think about that. Let's just move on. It's built into the wall. How are you going to get your files out of there? I don't like it. But according to the top comment, where there's a will, there's a way, goddammit. But how would you even get that out of there? That's what I want to know. Because if you don't get it out of there, your files are lost to time. They're gathering dust in there, crammed into the wall. Is that a gene bed? Is that a gene bed? Why? Would you like to wear your bed around your house? Because this is the kind of bed that you could do that with. The denim bed. The jean bed. The Jed. Yes, the Jed. Very hilarious. Blue jean babies are made here. Appropriate. Nani. Oh, sweet Kagura almighty! Well, that would be a way to start a conversation. Hey, would you like to set something down on my cock-shaped table? No, seriously. Whose bright idea was it to make a table out of cocks? I feel like Riona would have this table. Just to show that she has a kink for this kind of thing. I'm sorry! This one is just hilarious. It's a flappy doorknob. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's just move on. Nani? Well, I don't quite hate it. Because it's a mirror, but it swings open into another compartment. I'm not going to lie, that's kind of convenient, actually. I don't hate this one. Well done! This looks like something you would see in a zoo. Or, you know, some kind of survivalist. And if you'll pardon me busting out a musical reference... Welcome to the jungle! We got fun and games! Okay, no. No! If you came out of that door without knowing that the stairs are there, you are in for a horrible time. Just tumble down the stairs, and more stairs now that I'm looking closer at this. That's just... no! Just a horrible time all around. Absolutely not! No! Absolutely not! I do not need someone taking a piss or taking a shit while I'm trying to... well, I'm trying to cook. No! I hate it! Okay, what's with toilets being in places where they shouldn't be? I do not need to see someone doing their business as I'm coming up the stairs from work. Absolutely not. Well, I mean, I sort of understand it if you can't get to the bathroom on time, but still, that's your problem. Go faster. I don't think I need to say anything about this, do I? I don't think I need to say anything about this. You figure it out for yourself, my darling subjects. How the hell would you even reach that? No, seriously, explain that to me. A Unless you're double the size of Shaquille O'Neal, you ain't reaching that, I'm sorry to say. Yes. I've always wanted to play Beethoven while I'm doing my business. Just no, what is the point of this? I mean, unless you really want to play piano while you're doing your business, then I won't judge you. Well, okay, I'll judge you a little bit. The amount of toilets in this room! No! A woman needs to do her business on her own, not while she's surrounded by other people. Just no! Absolutely not! Oh, wait a minute, go back. There are mirrors in there, too! Just no! None of this! Shame on you! Okay, this is extra. I feel like Shiki would do this, just for the clicks. But still, this is just too much. And what if you spray something in here? Hold on. According to the top comment, life is stressful. Don't forget to slow down and smell the urine-soaked roses. Going back to what I just said, what if you accidentally misfire? Then you ruin everything. This is why we don't be extra. Now this is the bathroom of a bougie person. And according to the top comment, Kalgan, take me far, far away from here. I know Yomi-chan would burn this bathroom down the second she laid eyes on it. Because remember, bougie. Oh look, a six-shooter. Interesting. But how would you reload a toilet paper holder? Hold on, someone get Commander Caro on the line. Actually, yes, legitimately. Can you reload a toilet paper holder that looked like this? I want to see if that could actually be done. Legit, someone get Commander Caro on the line. I want to see if this can be done. Huh. I actually don't hate this. But I have a question for you. Have you ever wanted to poop aesthetically? Well, now you can. Does anyone else feel like that SpongeBob would have this bathroom? No, seriously. Because dolphins. And if you'll pardon me asking, what the f*** is this sh- Unicorn! Okay, two toilets and one of them only looks half completed. Hey, baby, you want to go to the bathroom together? You've heard of glass slippers. But have you ever heard of a glass toilet? This is bad on many levels, considering I don't need to see my business after I'm done doing it. Do you know what I mean? This is bad! Horrible! Okay, no. No! I reject the idea of an italicized home! No! Yes. I love it when I have to take the stairs in order to get to a cabinet. That's just doing too much. And according to the top comment, are they cat steps? I can sort of see where you're going with that. No. Just no. Especially considering I walk around my house barefoot, so no! And not to even mention, this reminds me of The Grudge. Specifically how Kayako-sama can, you know, manipulate her hair. Oh god, that makes this even worse. No! I think whoever did this had a bone to pick with the rest of humanity. Tee-hee! The molding at the bottom of the door is incorrect, and it's bugging me. Not to even mention, the doorknob is in the wrong place! No! Okay, what did I say about angular homes? The last one was italicized, but this one is just... no! How? How do you even... yeah! Okay, but why though? Why would you ever have something like this? Unless you want to tell people that you have fishy feet, then I won't judge you, but still... why? Okay, I'm stopping here. I am stopping here. Well, my darling subjects, hilarious visual metaphor aside, I hope you enjoyed this little side project of mine. I wanted to do something different, and I did do something different, and I hate my eyes now for what they have witnessed. That said, however, if you lovely folks enjoyed this little diversion, please do leave a like and a comment to let me know, and maybe subscribe while you're at it. And I will see you in the next video. Until then, my darling subjects.